they're alive.
Rick has a very serious turning point. Up until that point, he's been restrained. His animalistic side is very close to the surface, but he's been controlling it.
I see why you can't make room for a few more. We could pool our resources and manpower.
Look, I'm sorry, that's not an option.
But he's finding himself in a situation that is life-threatening. The decisive moment where he realizes that it's them or us.
We can't stay out there.
He realizes that there is a point of no return.
Chained up on